In this video, I will overview the Duda Website Builder pricing plan. Do you want to sell websites or maybe build your own website for your small business? Well, Duda has you covered. The best part is, once you get started with Duda, if you want to eventually move on and sell websites or provide websites as a service to clients, you can easily upgrade your Duda account. If you're not building websites on Duda today, you really need to watch this video. If you're new here, hi, I'm Tom Connery, and I build most of my websites on the Duda platform. What's Duda? It's the secret web design platform that many agencies use to provide responsive websites at scale for their clients. Unlike WordPress, Squarespace, Wix, or Weebly, Duda was built for agencies, but that doesn't mean you can't build a fantastic DIY website on the Duda platform. Before we get started, please use the chapters in the video below, and that'll help you jump to the pricing tier or plan you're interested in the most. Also, I'm a proud Duda affiliate. I've been using Duda for 5+ years, and I like spreading the awareness of Duda and what it can do to help people as it's helped me. So with my unique link in the description below, you'll get a 14-day free trial to begin using Duda. It requires no credit card information at all, and the only time I would receive a small commission is if you actually activated your plan and proceeded to use Duda. If you're just getting started and you want to take the leap and use Duda as a website builder, I'm here to help you. You can contact me on Twitter at Thomas Connery, or also go to inimedia.com and use my contact form there. Let's get started. The three primary tiers are basic, team, and agency. And although I am discussing pricing in this video, just be aware that the pricing can change. Duda can change their pricing at any time without my real knowing, but at the time of this recording, these are the prices. With the basic plan, one published website is included as part of the fee. Your site is hosted on Amazon Web Services or the Amazon Cloud. It includes free SSL certificates for any sites that you build, website personalization, multi-language options, a super simple backup and restore process, access to the Duda App Store, and you get email support when you have questions or need help. Duda also has an excellent self-help knowledge base if you get stuck. It's important to know this. All Duda plans include hosting. You don't need to buy a separate hosting package on any type of hosting provider, domain provider, GoDaddy, or anything else. You don't need hosting. Hosting is included on all Duda plans. The only additional item that you want to purchase and manage outside of Duda to get your website up and running on the internet is a domain name. Most clients already purchase a domain name or have one available for you to use and to connect with their DNS settings. My favorite domain provider is Namecheap. Again, I have a link in the description below because I'm also an affiliate there, but they have the cheapest deals that I've seen on domains and fantastic customer service. I can't recommend Namecheap enough. Who is the basic plan best suited for? This is for anyone who wants to DIY their own website, simply try out the Duda Builder and publish one website primarily. This could be you providing a website for one single client, or maybe for your own business website or own personal website. The basic plan does not include white label features, meaning you can't hide the Duda brand or Duda naming or customize the website dashboard and login experience and the editor so it would match your company's brand. So not a big deal if this is a DIY situation, or if you just want to build websites for clients, but you have no intention on giving them access to their website, you would control everything, you want to lock it down, you don't care about the branding, totally fine. What does it cost to use the basic plan? $19 per month or $171 annually. Note that the fee doesn't include e-commerce, so if you did want to add e-commerce, you can, but those are additional fees, and I'll cover that later in the video. Can you add a second, third, or fourth website as part of the basic plan? Sure, you can. For each website you go to publish and actually put on the internet, you'll have to pay an additional $19 per month or
$171
per year if you publish it on an annual subscription rather than monthly. With every website you publish, you have a choice of whether you want to purchase a monthly subscription plan for that site or an annual plan. If you have any intention on providing websites to clients, friends, family members, etc., you should seriously consider upgrading to the team or agency plan. And that is because those plans are specifically built to help you succeed and to make more money providing websites to clients. What's super important to understand is the plan fee versus the website fee versus the e-commerce fee. And it's not complicated, and I think it makes more sense as we now explore the team and agency plans. Once you've jumped to the team plan, you've now made your leap towards a white label service. You still get one website included as part of the plan fee, and in most cases, that will become your own website or your agency's website just to get your business up and running. The team plan itself will cost $29 per month or $264 when paid annually. Once you're on the team plan, you've graduated to email, chat, and phone support, and that can be really handy when you're working with clients. You still have access to the self-help knowledge base. You can now import content from existing websites, which can save some time. You can add up to 4 team members or staff and set their permissions, and of course, white label your own dashboard. That means you would provide clients a unique login link under your business's domain where they can log in and access their website. This makes it really easy for any clients who want to make their own quick updates, changing some text, swapping out an image, and things like that. Of course, the client, because it's white labeled, they have no idea you're using Duda as a website builder. They don't see the Duda name anywhere at any time. So yes, there are some additional features on the team plan that you don't get on a basic plan, but where things really start to change is financially. As you publish websites for your clients, past that one site that's included as part of the plan fee, the rates go down. So now, your next website is going to cost $13 per month or $117 per year, which is cheaper than on the basic plan. And for every additional site you publish on the team plan, it'll cost that same amount, $13 per month or $117 annually. You see the trend here. The higher your Duda plan is, the lower rate you pay for each website you publish, which means your margin gets higher because you pay less for each website you publish. At the agency level, where I'm at currently, you jump up to $59 per month or $520 annually. It is a bit of a jump, I admit, but the benefits are huge. First, that plan fee includes 4 published websites, meaning the first 4 websites you publish under your account have no additional charge, as long as they're not e-commerce sites. Additional websites beyond the included 4, well, that's going to cost $11 per month or $99 per year. Yep, now it's only costing you $99 per year to publish a website. And I'm not talking difficult to manage, high overhead, plugin updates and security vulnerabilities and patching and stuff like that. No, Duda has none of that. So keep that in mind when you think about the whole pricing aspect. We're talking ease of use, building websites so you can scale and run your business. And comparing the agency plan to the team plan, you can add up to 10 team members now compared to 4. And there's pre-built roles and permissions, so you can manage everyone's access, whether they're a designer, a blogger, or an administrator. Also, at the agency level, you have the ability to publish per page, meaning when you start working on a site that's already been published on the internet, and maybe you've worked on 3 different pages, but you only want to publish 1 page's updates out to the web because the other 2 are still in development, they're not quite ready yet, you can publish 1 page at a time. That's an advanced feature for the agency plan. You'll also get access to the widget builder and more features with dynamic pages and data collections. With the widget builder, you can build and develop unique widgets for your Duda websites. In addition, some agencies build and sell widgets to other Duda agencies as another form of revenue. It's also important to know that Duda runs multiple promotions on and off throughout the year. And if your timing is right, you can save up to 50% off on new team or agency annual activations. And very often during those same promotions, they have new website publishing deals as well. So if you already have a Duda account set up, but you want to publish a new annual website, they have coupon codes to save 50% off on those website activations. If you never want to miss one of those promotions, be sure to sign up for my email newsletter. There's a link in the description below because I share all that stuff as soon as it comes out, the dates, the coupon codes, and everything you need. Overall, my newsletter shares Duda news, updates, my latest videos, new Duda templates, and more. What can I say? I'm a Duda guy. I even put it in video games. I know. Next, let's talk about going big time. Now you want to upgrade to Duda's custom plan. You want to spend some money. You want to build a big business. You want to sell hundreds, perhaps even thousands of websites. If you went this route, you get 24/7 support and even a lower rate for each website sold. What's the rate? Well, I don't really know. It depends on the volume of websites under management, but I guarantee it's less than $99 per year for each site. When it comes to white labeling, you get even more advanced capabilities to edit and customize your client's experience. Need a large team to run your Godzilla-sized web design business? Well, Duda's got you covered because you can add as many team members as you want to. And again, those permissions are easily managed by roles, web designers and bloggers and administrators, very easy to manage in Duda. You get access to Duda's API, single sign-on capabilities, and even something called
Instant Sites.
which basically means you can create client sites from pushing data from a structured element into a new website. Oh, and what else? You get an account manager, support and help on how to implement the API, sales training, and more. If you want to go the custom route, you've got to contact Duda directly and talk to their sales team. Okay, let's talk about e-commerce, the primary add-on component for Duda websites. There will be pricing changes coming up in 2022 for Duda when it comes to e-commerce because they recently acquired Snipcart and will be adding some new e-commerce capabilities next year. But for right now, and what this video is going to cover, is the pricing associated to Ecwid and adding Ecwid as the e-commerce solution because that's what's integrated with Duda today. Similar to publishing and paying for your websites on Duda, the e-commerce add-on is also billed in either a monthly or annual plan. Also similar is the three-tiered system. There's the standard, advanced, and unlimited. And what's the cost? Well, for standard, it's $8 per month or $87 annually. For advanced, that's $22 per month or $231 annually. And for unlimited, it's $49 per month or $468 annually. Yes, adding e-commerce will add some significant overhead to your website. So of course you gotta factor that in when you're pricing out your website project. What does e-commerce include? Well, for the basic tier, you can add up to 100 products, leverage 40 plus payment methods. There are no transaction fees at all. You get real-time shipping quotes from UPS, the post office, FedEx, and DHL. You can manage your store using a convenient mobile app and even cross-sell on Facebook and other popular platforms. You can even sell digital downloads as long as they don't exceed 100 megabytes. At the advanced store level, you can sell up to 2,500 products, sell subscriptions, sell on marketplaces like Amazon or eBay. You get 1 gigabyte for digital downloads. You could control inventory stock, enable multilingual options, customize invoices, and much, much more. The advanced store is the most common e-commerce plan that I sell. At the unlimited plan or tier, the only major difference is that you get volume discounts now. You can also add up to 10 gigabytes for digital downloads, and you can also now list unlimited products. As an example, when I publish a new advanced e-commerce site using an annual plan, it costs me $330 today. And that's because the annual site fee plus the advanced store combined with a 17% discount due to the annual process. Well, doing the math, that's $99 plus $231. And my client is paying a monthly fee to me, and I pay Duda the $330 annually to host and run the website. I also provide website support and help for my client, more of a full-service experience. I have review management software, custom widgets, and other items that I sometimes bundle for clients. Even if I built this example scenario website for free and charged the client $100 per month to provide the service, that's a margin of $870 per year just for this one website. And I'm not saying you should build your websites for free and then charge each month. It's really up to you. The truth is, there's no magic equation for how to sell and charge for websites. Many agencies use different tactics, strategies, and pricing techniques to sell their websites. You just need to figure out what works for you. I hope this video helped you understand clearly Duda's website builder pricing plans. Now you can see why so many freelancers and agencies are switching to Duda. They want to build websites at scale, and they want to build a recurring revenue model for their business. Not only is the platform built for client and team management, it's a drag-and-drop quality builder that enables you to succeed by offering websites as a service. If the information I provided in this video was helpful, please click the like button right now. It really means a lot to me knowing that you found value in the video. And of course, if this is something you're into, you want to build websites, you want to start freelancing, maybe you want to build an agency. I cover website design on this channel. I also talk about other freelance tools and apps and software. I'm a software guy. That's what I do every day, and that's what I love, and that's what I share here. Be sure to ring the bell icon to be notified every time I upload a new video. All right, lastly, sign up for your free Duda trial today. Use the link in the description. You get 14 days. It costs you nothing. You don't enter your credit card, nothing like that. Just start building and try it out. Again, I'm here to help you. Don't hesitate to reach out and contact me. I love this platform. I make money off this platform, and I want you to as well. If you want to dig a little deeper, I suggest you watch this next video on freelance website design, my story, and how I got started using Duda. I'll see you in the next video.